Hey everybody, hope you're having a great day. It's Darcy. Today I'm doing a watercolor portrait of Stevie Yzerman. I'm a huge fan. I think most people are because he's not playing anymore. He's a general manager of the Detroit Red Wings. He spent some time in Tampa Bay. But he's just one of those sports figures who was always really nice and really good. So everybody really likes the guy. So we're just going to do a quick watercolor portrait of him. Now just so you know, if you're ever trying stuff like this, a good reference material is to just take it right off a sports trading card, whether it be a baseball card for a baseball player, or in this case, it was one of Steve Yzerman's hockey cards I used. So have a great day, and we'll talk to you later. I'm going to add some background music so you don't have to listen to me, and hope you're doing well. Take care.